Hours before convicted killer Marcellus Williams was scheduled to die by lethal injection, Missouri's governor has halted his execution. The decision comes after his attorneys argued recent DNA evidence shows he is innocent. Williams was convicted in the 1998 death of Felicia Gayle, a former reporter for the St. Louis Post-Dispatch newspaper. She was found stabbed 43 times inside her home. Williams' lawyer has asked the U.S. Supreme Court to stop the execution scheduled for Tuesday night based on new evidence that was not available at the time of the killing. That evidence, his lawyer argues, shows Williams' DNA was not found on the murder weapon.
Any fair-minded person could look at this and say, I don't think this guy is guilty.
The Missouri Attorney General's office rejects the lawyer's claim, saying Williams' guilt was proven without DNA evidence and the execution should go on as planned. Williams has maintained his innocence. Nearly 170,000 people have signed an online petition urging the governor to issue Williams clemency.